Vitamins are chemicals that are essential for life. Without them, we get sick and we can die. Our bodies can't make vitamins by themselves, so we usually get them from our food. So far, 13 vitamins have been identified, and although they share a name, these are very different molecules, and they do very different things.
Hey, I'm Vitamin A, the first vitamin on display. When you open your eyes, I help you see the light. When the germs arise, I'm gonna teach you to fight. Here we come, we're the vitamin bees. We're a great big family. So much energy you can gain for your metabolism and your genes and your brain. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 9, 12, the bees.
Howdy folks, they call me Vitamin C.
Vitamin C.
I'm a healer and protector, and I can almost guarantee you're impervious to scurvy if you get your share of me. Vitamin C, vitamin C, vitamin C.
I think it's unfair. It almost seems cruel to come from the sun and still be so cool. Warmest regards, Vitamin D.
Yeah.
Well, babe, I know sometimes it's hard to recognize when you need some help to antioxidize. To stop those radicals from running wild and free, look to me.
Say, I keep your body rocking in a critical way. A well-known cornerstone for your blood and bone. I can't do it alone, you need all the crew. The whole retinue, props to do, cause that's how you grew. And that's what you need to get through the day. Talk about vitamins A through K.